I've just bought these tools, Micro Precision, Black & Decker, $5.99, because Wix's had a set similar for 12 quid, some strange reason, and another shop had them for £1.25, which will probably fall apart as soon as you used them. So I bought these to repair this. The only thing is, now I've taken it apart, it turns out there's nothing in here, right? And the reason why the wheel catches is because it literally catches, and it's badly designed, and that rubber bit in the middle of that wheel, the only thing I can think of is I can feel friction there from somewhere. It's typical, now that I've taken it off, it's spinning freely. When the mass is in one piece, it doesn't do that. Oh, it's catching a little bit now doing that, but it's a lot freer than it was. There is a strand of hair, but there's nothing in there. I expected loads and loads and loads of rubbish in there. Ooh, must have been focusing there. Got a little reticule came up. But that's why I've bought that set, is to take this apart, which should have been fully working when I bought it. But in no time at all, the scroll wheel was becoming annoying. It's a HP mouse, which I bought from one of those PC World clearance stores, which I now realise are just a con, you know, because they're either refurbished products because there's some sort of mass fault with them, or they're badly designed, right? Everything I've bought from, well, I mean everything I've bought full stop, including Argus. Sorry, scratching my hand there, shaking the lens. You know, nothing works, and it just seems like you're conned, and you don't want to buy anything, and you don't trust anything new. In fact, you'd be better off buying something second hand than you would do new. You've got a better chance of getting something that actually works. It may be a little bit scuffed, but you may get something that actually works, instead of it ending with something that's badly designed, has gone faulty, and has been returned to base, and then sold to a company like Argos or Shop Direct, and sold through their catalogues as brand new stuff that don't work, like the camera I'm holding, the phone in my pocket, and that mouse, which originally I wanted the Logitech MX Anywhere mouse. But because it was twice the price of this in PC World, I went for this, and this is what happens. But £70 or whatever it was, for £60 for a mouse, and £85 for a keyboard that I'm after, it's just, I mean, the prices have just got ridiculous. You know, they've just got ridiculous. And it's stupid, and you don't even get working stuff anymore. It's like they have a right to your money, and then can sell you whatever they like, and do fuck all about it when it goes wrong. And it's wrong, and it needs to stop. And I will not have any sympathy for any more whinging companies in future. You know, I used to feel sorry, oh, I think that company that built it up. Now, you take that path, you get no sympathy from me. I only give sympathy to those honest, decent companies, not ones that want to just rip everybody else off. I think they're the only ones that are special in the world. And anyone's work, they're worthy of doing it. I wouldn't like it if it was done to them. Do unto others as you would do something. I never was a biblical person.